Bluffton and Arlington squaring off in the championship game of the McDonald's Holiday Tournament. Blatt's Bluffton in the red. Both these teams, white and red. Second quarter entry pass to Sierra Nichols. That falls. 14 points for Nichols. Red Devils in front by 9. Later, it's Kendra Drawlaw. Tries a 3 from the corner. Can't get it to go, but Haley Dillon working that offensive glass. And the putback. 13 points for Dillon. Arlington led 22-12 at the half. And they get the victory, 45-17 over Bluffton.